And I'm going along with that. I agree that abortion is natural. I don't think it's natural at all. Yes, it is natural. Resurrection is supernatural. In the resurrection of Jesus, or in your own resurrection after death, to appear before God, it's none other than a powerful and a gracious hand of the Creator at work, overturning the natural order of things. If not for the intervention of God, when you're dead, you're dead. If not for the intervention of God, there's nothing as certain in this world except death and, of course, but God does intervene. Easter happened. The judge.